Okay, so I've submerged this, just the bezel part of it, just enough to just cover the bezel in that grip adhesive solvent. It's been maybe about 7 hours. I know I said I was going to wait 24 hours, but I was just going to check and see if maybe it might have done the job by now. So we're going to take a pop in there and take a look. And see in a moment. So hang on. Okay, let's see here. Let's tip it down in this and dry it off slightly. See if I can get